Oh,
will he grow?
Hiya!
Bilbo!
Hi! Bilbo!
Hello! Hello YouTube! First off, yes, I'm shattered because that little puppy ball of fluff thing that you just saw is Chloe's new puppy! And we had to get up at 5:30 to go and get him. Therefore, I am so tired, but oh my god, have you seen his face? So worth it! So, I said I would do a vlog. I have done a vlog, and it was an awesome experience going to get him, actually. And I got to have him on my lap the whole way back. I can't actually explain how happy that made me to have this tiny ball of fluff on my lap. I mean, so cute. And oh, he's so freaking adorable. But anyway, so here is today's video, which is picking up Bilbo the puppy. It is the night before we go and get Bilbo. So we have to get up at 5:30 in the morning to go and get Bilbo. And we are very tired, so say see you tomorrow. Pick off.
Where are we going, Chloe?
Get a puppy!
Rah!
What's the time, homie?
It is 5:59.
We're on time!
We're on time.
Bye-bye!
Bye!
Juliet, teenage dream. I felt it in my chest as she looked at me. I knew we were bound to be together.
We have stopped to get coffee and hot chocolate and a sandwich.
You have a sandwich.
I have a sandwich, yes.
Okay, a little biscuit.
You have a little, you can have two little biscuits. Here you go, have another one. Are you excited now? How long have you got left? Yeah.
40 minutes.
40 minutes away from the doggy.
Zooming in and out, aren't you?
It is 7:55.
We are about 5 minutes away. It's pretty cool. We're going over a bridge. We can't actually see the water, but there is a river down there somewhere.
My jumper and I am covered in fur. But it's so worth it because the little mister is so cute. Hello. Hello, gorgeous.
think of Bilbo?
He blends with the house. He fits nicely. His colour scheme is correct.
So we can keep him?
Yes, I think so.
Grandma, what do you think of Bilbo?
Beautiful, thank you.
Bye bye.
I hope you enjoyed meeting Bilbo. I know that my parents didn't, I know that my grandparents did. He's yet to meet the rest of the family, but that will happen very soon. That was today's video, thank you very much for watching. You have been the internet, I have been an absolutely exhausted Naomi Grace, and I will see you all tomorrow for a new video.